spoiling a pitch. Him not swinging might actually be a good thing. Now the 1-2, runner from second goes, and they've got him in a rundown. Roenicke did not commit enough, and the rundown. Oh, the runner from first, McGee, he's out at second as well. What a double play! I didn't think McGee would ever take off from first. Third kind of hung it out to dry when he went back to second base in the rundown.